Let's see. No way. View. That is a lie. Damn it. Let me look at my phone. This is a lie. Least on my phone, it's not. Not me getting more men audience than women. India boyfriends. You know I don't like using this one. It could work. How? Oh God. My back. Okay. It's
Mr.
working.
Belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyler Devine seemingly managed to survive all of the sex activity more than 6 months ago. The couple of vehicles was reported to recover near Cypress Mill last November, but no known
Who did it? Watch me die soon, watch.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with here. Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with...
What? Where am I? To the others. Too loud. Too loud. Get through. I have to find the others. I can use that.
Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search nearby Chinatown will unearth new leads.
I need to be careful. You might stay in here.
What's coming to you now? Stop! You're moving!
this antiseptic. Should clean the wound.
The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. The scheduled draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on.
What? Where am I?
Get out of here.
I can get through. This will help. I don't know what this is. It might work on those doors. To the others. I can use that.
where'd y'all run off to? Not quite yet.
Just think, there's got to be a way out.
This'll be simpler! Sit!